strategy. This is a word that gets thrown around the business world that nobody really understands. However, in my experience working as a strategy consultant helping companies develop strategies, I realized that strategy is not all that complex. I want to show you what developing a strategy looks like and explain to you how it's actually used inside an organization. Now, you can think about developing a strategy for a company as a number of phases in a process. The first phase is really assessing the current state. So what you're doing is gathering a bunch of information. You're doing interviews of people inside the company. You're looking at perspectives from outside the company. You're looking at research and market reports about industries. You are using your own analysis to come up with different ways of thinking about the industry. You're using paradigms from other times in history when industries were changing and competitive environments were different. What can we learn from that we might be able to apply now? You're also projecting into the future, and you're coming up with a vision of what do you think the future is looking like, and then trying to mix all this information together. The second part of this is really the manufacturing of the strategy. So you're taking all this information and you're synthesizing it into pieces of information and stories that are easy for an audience to understand. If you're a consulting firm, you're making sure that you're taking the information that you've gathered and putting it into the language of the organization. And this often is just a process of iteration. You can see my other videos on the consulting process, but you're going back and forth. You're coming up with ways of framing information. You're sharing it with the client. You're sharing it with your internal team, and you're just iterating on it like crazy. Tons and tons of passes. Eventually, you end up with a strategy, right? And as a big company, the strategy is not complex. The best way to think about a strategy is a probabilistic bet on the future. You're saying, we think there are higher odds that the future is going to look like A, and given that, we are going to focus on these areas, A, B, and C, because that means we will have a higher rate of success in the future. Now, if you go into companies' investor relations pages, you can just see what their strategy looks like at the highest level. And right now I'm showing you an example of Pepsi's strategy. So as you can see from this in front of you, Pepsi is a pretty clear framework here. It starts with a mission, create more smiles with every sip and every bite. Comes with a vision, be the global leader in convenient foods and beverages by winning with purpose. And then it has the PepsiCo way. And the PepsiCo way is something that will be rolled out to the entire organization. Faster, stronger, better, right? So they have definitions there of what it means. And for example, you can see these specific slides from a strategy presentation on what stronger means. It means building capabilities. It means holistic cost management. It means consumer-centric innovation. And what will happen in an organization is this strategy will get rolled out throughout the organization. So the senior executives, the CEO and the board, agree on a strategy. They've already gotten the input in those earlier stages. And then they say to their division heads, their product heads, their functional heads, this is the strategy. Given this high level language, you need to come up with your own internal strategy for your division and then map it to what the company is doing, right? And then what meetings are in a company is really where you're meeting with different levels of the management and saying, given our strategy, where are we? Should we make course corrections? Are we still all aligned in the same direction? And in the natural stages of a company, you're going to have different divisions that move in different directions with or without the support of senior leaders. And strategy is really a living thing, right? You're not firmly dedicated to this. It's more of a direction and saying, this is how we're trying to aim. This is the language we're using to make sense of our organization. And that is strategy, right? So strategy made simple. Strategy is really simple frameworks for understanding where the company is betting that the future is heading, and then using that as a language to roll it out to the rest of the company.